To complete the oblique twist exercise, begin seated on the floor, heels on the floor, grasping your original T-grip bar with a hammer grip. From this position, lean back, keeping your core tight, rotate to the left and then to the right, lightly touching the end of your T-grip bar to the floor on each side. Repeat the exercise for the desired number of repetitions.